Okay, guys. Hey, guys. All right, doing a Halloween night tonight. It's going to be really cool, but I'm actually at, I can't tell you where I am or the type of place that it is, because it actually is like a, it's a secret place. It's like a top secret. I'll give you a bit of a reason why it's top secret. But yeah, got to back the car up in and light everything up. But I'll show you why it's secret and I can't tell you exactly where I am. That sort of truck there should give you an idea. So, we'll light up, get everything in. Not much is happening yet, but I'm hoping it's gonna pick up. Serving of beverages over there. Which is, this whole room is so dark. And my camera's bad for darkness. But it's the best I can do. Hey guys, well, tonight's over. I've got to pack up, get out of here. But I'll tell you what, I didn't think tonight was going to go that well, but it did. It went incredibly well. There was a lot I couldn't film, basically the reason being because of where I was. And what I did film, anyway, pretty dark. Because of being Halloween, it was very dark. I did film a little bit of lighting. I got up high and was able to film some of the lighting. But basically, yeah, I was at a military base, and the military base didn't even exist on my GPS there. Don't exist. So, but I tell you what, partying with army and military boys, absolutely, could do it all the time. I could stay here absolutely all night. I've been here long enough as it is. But yeah, military boys know how to party, and it was really, really cool. And Brian, you should know what I mean. Well, we've talked about it before, I think, the military boys. Anyway, okay, guys. Practice and enjoy, and my night is now over, and I'll see you later. Check out the video. There's not a lot of it, but there's some. Okay, bye, guys.